Hello everyone, Kannada International School Vashim welcomes you all. Subscribe our channel right now and press the bell icon for more videos.
Hello kids, welcome in number time. Nice to meet you, see you again. Now we learn in number time opposite words. All you understand about opposite words? Here we have many opposite words. Now we learn all these opposite words one by one. Now start. Our first opposites are big and small. Here we look picture of lion. A lion is big than mouse. Lion is big and mouse is small. Understand kids? Big and small. Now we see another picture. Here we see two apples pictures. A green apple is big apple and red apple is small apple. Understand? Big and small. Big and small. Now we see our next slide. Tall and short. Here we look tall giraffe and short sheep. Giraffe is taller than sheep and sheep is shorter than giraffe. Now we see next slide. Here we see two kids, a boy and a girl. A boy is tall and a girl is short. Okay kids? Now we turn to our next opposite, up and down. A red color arrow is up position and sky color arrow is down position. Understand all you? Up and down, up and down. Now we see our next slide. Here we see thumb picture. One thumb indicate up position and another thumb indicate down position. So understood all of you? Up and down, up and down. Now we turn to our next opposite, open and close or close and open. Here we see two doors. One door is close and another door is open. So understood kids? Close and open concept. Okay. Now we see next slide. Here we see two gift boxes. Red box is in open position and white box is in close position. So understand kids? Open and close, open and close. Now we turn to our next opposite, cold and hot. Here we see two pictures, ice cube and fire. Ice cube is cold and fire is hot. So understand kids? Cold and hot, cold and hot. Now we see our next slide. Here we see juice and tea. So who asked me the answer? Juice is cold and tea is hot. So cold and hot or hot and cold. Understand kids? Now we turn to our next opposite, happy and sad. Kids, here we look one boy in different two feelings. In first picture he is smiling, that means he is happy, and in second picture he is crying, that means he is sad. So understand kids? Happy and sad. Now we turn to our next slide. Here we see two emoji pictures. In first emoji he is smiling and second emoji is sad, that means he is sad. Okay kids, understand happy and sad? Now we turn to our next opposite, float and sink. Here we see a picture. A ship is floating on the water and a stone is sink in the water. So kid, understand float and sink. Now we see another slide. In this slide we see many things in floating and sinking situation. Rubber duck, boat, wooden block and ball are float on the water, and stone, key, nut bolt and one cement block are sink in the water. So understand kid about float and sink opposite words? Now we turn to our next opposite, heavy and light. Kids, here we look one boy and a girl. A girl carry a box very easily, that means this box is light, and a boy need more power to carry this luggage. That means this is a heavy. So understand kids, different between light and heavy. Okay, now we see our next slide. Understand different between heavy and light. Here we see two monkeys. One monkey have many bananas in his hand, so he need more power to carry this banana. And second monkey have only one banana, so he carry it easily. So understand kids, different between heavy and light. So kids, all you understand all these opposite words? Okay, bye bye, take care and enjoy your number time.